snowman. Come on, let's go and play.
I could cover this whole place in snow. I'm not supposed to, though.
Yeah, just do it anyway. Do it for your sister. Also, please, oh please. I can't do the things you do.
You really want to build a snowman?
Call out for the so easily changed. But a head may be persuaded.
We are removing all magic, even the magic that fills her memories, to be safe.
She will be all right.
Thank you. Remove my magic too, please.
I'm sorry, Little Snow. That we cannot do. Your powers are a part of you.
But I'm afraid of what I'll do.
Then fear will be your enemy.
Yes. Your fear will cause dangerous ice and snow beyond your control.
We will not let that happen. We'll protect her.
Good. We must leave you now, but we bid you well.
Call us anytime. We love children.
Miss a few strays ourselves.
Farewell.
Thank you.
She can learn to control it, I'm sure.
Also, wear these gloves and see if they help you keep her inside.
For now, we'll close the gates, limit her contact with people, and keep her powers hidden from everyone, including Anna.
What? We can't do that. They're sisters.
This is how it has to be. It's best for Anna.
Mommy, what happened?